always so much to say. VCU drops a catch. Action going on at the moment.
No, not at all. Pretty relatively slow game. Just a reminder, VCU is new to the league. This is their first nationals, I believe. Kentucky drops a catch.
For the first nationals. They seem to be pretty organized. Hit and a block by VCU.
I believe VCU can actually beat UK.
It's anybody's game at this point. Ooh, Kentucky got a catch. I could change things. Ooh, another catch by Kentucky. Starting to turn it up a little bit.
Like in my absence that UK came back quite a bit.
Yeah, they got a couple catches. Got another catch right there. Number 20.
Double tap 69 in the butt.
UK is not countering particularly fast at all.
No.
Walking up pretty slow.
This is a very slow paced game.
Yeah. another catch by number 23 from Kentucky. Yep.
Well, Shane, VCU is a new team. You need to learn to keep your throws low.
Yeah. They're doing a good job communicating, but they're just not all put together yet. Ooh, another catch. Another catch by number 23 from Kentucky. I wish I knew this guy's name. What's his name?
Yeah.
Another catch. It's got to be five now. At least. VCU's down to the 10 shot clock now. Down to two players. Did they ever start the clock for this game? Should somebody point that out? Ooh, another catch by Kentucky.
He is out. He went over the line.
Oh, yeah.
Carlton!
They got a girl left in. Oh, she
Carlton.
Got nicked.
Hey! Hey! The clock. You guys have the clock going?
Hey, should I stop the video or not in between matches?
No, I'm just running through.
Okay. Oh, they're writing it down? Okay.
Yeah, they got she's got it on her watch or something.
Yeah, VCU wants to win this
Maryland's
game.
Maryland's going down to Ohio, looks like. Ohio State.
Yeah.
It's funny. They said they were going to beat us.
After halftime, you're going to hold this fucking thing.
Nah, that's fine. We'll do halves. I'll hold it.
Yeah, that sucks.
What?
I should have got, like, a tripod or something.
Yeah. Wish I had a selfie stick, maybe. Stick it up in the air. Like.
Oh, dude, sure. Where's Keith?
I don't know. We should find her, though.
Dude, you could just sit here and just go like this.
Yeah.
That's actually it.
Yeah, VCU really, I don't think they got a single catch in that game. That's really hurting them.
UK draws first blood in game two.
VCU's got ball control, though.
Got schoolboy Q playing for UK right now.
Yeah, with his little hat. Ooh.
DePaul Penn State starts from the other court.
Yep. Nice block and a double hit by VCU.
Oh.
drop ball.
Oh, he makes an attempt to grab it. He grabs it with his hand.
Yep. I like his number, though. It's a good number. He's 69.
For those who don't know, Shane's number is 69.
Oh, catch by Kentucky.
I don't know about that. It looked like he may have hit number three before it hit him. This won't be the first time. Oh! Sniping at the toesies.
Oh, number eight's going to try and get the score. You got it. Maryland lost a point to Ohio State.
Yep.
Nice.
Ohio State's improved a lot this year, in my opinion.
Yeah, they got some pretty hard throwers. Ooh.
Good throw.
Missed that. It was a nice hit by VCU. Both crosses blocked. Ooh. VCU's doing a really good job keeping ball control right now. They have all but three balls at the moment.
Yeah, I'm talking right now.
Oh, you called T.
Hey, it's better. Yeah, I know from that.
Yeah, true, true. Nice hit by VCU. It's a pretty close game so far. Or at least pretty close point, for sure. VCU's throwing smarter balls now, not getting caught as much.
Hey, can you bring up your selfie stick for us? We're your own teammates,
so she gotta represent.
We're on the court right next to her. So can you see the UK?
Pretty slow going points so far. Nobody's really taken any strides to win at this point.
No, but I could expect that from the game, this game, because, I mean, like I said earlier, VCU is a new team in the league.
And Kentucky usually does have a slow style of play anyway, yeah. So. Catch by VCU.
Great catch. Zach Brown.
Where's what?
Zach Brown. He's on Kentucky's team. Ooh. Great single arm catch.
Yep, one-hander by Kentucky.
She really vocalizes.
Looks pretty easy.
Never mind, thank you.
What? No, yeah, I want to use it. I thought she asked if I knew how. It's what?
Your Bluetooth.
Oh, okay.
And then you press this, and when this is red, it means it's connected to iOS. And you just press
it. Okay.
Do we need to use it or no? We should have it on there.
If you're just live streaming, plug it in.
What?
Are you taking pictures or are you live streaming?
Live streaming. Oh. Just put it there. Oh, okay. Well, we'll do it at halftime, I guess, because I feel bad. All right, whatever.
Sorry, folks. Takes the second point. we are just about to start the second half of the VCU University of Kentucky game. Still at halftime right now, folks. Sorry for the wait.
Should be starting soon. Sean's fast forward.
Coming out throwing. Oh, gets his foot. Counter. They got another slow pace game. Catch by UK. UK slowly making their way up.
There's a... Watch! Go down! You see him!
ball right in. Two people. Oh, three people. I'm sorry, I didn't see you in the corner. Ball's over to UK.
UK!
Yeah. Kentucky now up 3-0 to VCU.
Another catch by Kentucky.
Cut it off.
Or We're really starting to pull way ahead of this game at this point. Oh, we blocked both. Nice. Ball's over on VCU. Kentucky has all the balls. And VCU is ballless, Kyle. Close point right here, but from what we've seen, it doesn't look like VCU is really able to close out games very well. Hopefully they can change that around throughout the course of this tournament. I don't know what their schedule looks like, but we'll see. Dude, my battery is about to die already. This thing is destroying my battery.
Charge it when we quit.
Stretching. VCU seems pretty unable to get off the back line at this point. Kentucky's just picking them off. Not very well, but they're doing it. Nice cross by VCU. Oh, catch by VCU. Just what they need. Finally able to get off the back line and add some offense to their...
Catch, Kentucky. Kentucky back down to four players. Kentucky now down to only two. They got a catch. Oh, oh, never mind. Only 5 minutes remaining. Oh, and he goes for the catch but misses. Kentucky now down to one player. They got him. Oh, never mind. Game's not over. Whoa.
Seconds left. Snipe. And a catch.
15 seconds. Woo! 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.